we've got a team activity which Danish is going to go through.
Okay, so what you're going to be doing now is some supper theatre, right? We've divided you into three teams. The judges, they're going to be giving you scripts of some very popular literature. Very simple plays like Goldilocks and the Three Bears. There's the Ugly Duckling, and then there's Little Red Riding Hood. There are seven people in each team. You're listening to your leader, play your role, and whoever presents the play in the nicest way here is going to win prizes. Right? That's all it is.
Cinderella?
Stepsister 2?
You can be Little Red Riding
Hood. Okay. In the right motion,
Wow!
Oh my god, what a bad move! It was no problem!
But I want the voice to
So, ladies and gentlemen, our first play that we'd like to present to you is Cinderella by AB and team. Let's give them a round of applause, everybody.
Once upon a time, there was a beautiful young girl named Cinderella. She had two ugly stepsisters. Suddenly, a fairy appeared.
He's so beautiful!
I've never seen such a beautiful woman in all my life!
Oh yeah! I'm
so happy that you found my slipper.
My slipper! I'm the princess!
I live happily ever after.
The next team that's coming up is Team Virat with the Ugly Duckling. Let's welcome them with a round of applause, everybody.
I wish I had a friend.
Ugly Duckling, why are you so big?
I don't know.
What a strange looking duckling. Go away, ugly duckling.
Ugly duckling bit and kissed the narrator on the cheek.
With Little Red Riding Hood. Let's welcome them with a round of applause, everybody.
One time, there was a girl called Little Red Riding Hood. She lived with her mother and father in a cottage in the forest.
Do not stop and talk to strangers.
Don't worry, I will not talk to any strangers.
Be careful, Little Red Riding Hood.
Hello, little girl. Where does she live?
She lives in the cottage.
I'm going to eat that grandmother, and I'm going to eat that little girl.
Hello, grandmother.
Is it a little girl?
God, what a
man!
Let's give all of them a round of applause, everybody.
Why you look like?
Well, because I want to judge on the audience reaction also, which was the most important.
I think everyone enjoyed everyone's performance, so we can't go by the audience.
Yeah. First, I were a little bit nervous, and once everything got settled, and it really was brilliant. It was.
But he put the story very well.
Variations in his character. Alright guys, the results are out. Best actor, ladies and gentlemen, goes to a man who seamlessly slipped from being a wolf to the grandmother. Glenn Maxwell, ladies and gentlemen. The best team, the award goes to the team that did Ugly Duckling. Virat's team.
Captain Virat Kohli, AB de Villiers और युजवेंद्र चहल सहित रॉयल चैलेंजर्स बेंगलोर के खिलाड़ी एक टीम बॉन्डिंग सेशन में अपने अपने ग्रुप्स को लीड करते हैं, जहां खिलाड़ियों ने सपर थिएटर खेला। तीनों ग्रुप्स में से हर एक में 7 खिलाड़ी थे और उन्हें टीम रूम में खेलने के लिए नाटक दिए गए थे। वीडियो में आप देख सकते हैं कि कोहली, डिविलियर्स और चहल अपने अभिनय कौशल का परिचय देते हुए नजर आ रहे हैं और इस प्रक्रिया में उन मोमेंट्स को खींच दिया जिनमें दर्शकों के साथ आरसीबी के खिलाड़ी, उनके परिवार के सदस्य और सहयोगी स्टाफ शामिल थे। इतना ही नहीं, कोहली ने द अगली डकलिंग खेला और डिविलियर्स ने अपनी टीम के लिए सिंड्रेला सुनाया। IPL से जुड़ी ऐसी ही जानकारी के लिए हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और साथ ही में बेल आइकन को भी प्रेस कर दें।